Can a food I eat cause back, neck, or shoulder pain? Absolutely. You can have a gluten sensitivity from wheat-containing grains that can cause back, neck, or shoulder pain, or fibromyalgia type of pain. Or you could have food allergies that can cause pain. Also, having too many spicy foods may also be a cause of back, neck, or shoulder pain.